So, this plan of yours.
Can you guess it?
Knowing you, it doesn't involve standing around here.
Correct.
But how do we move forward? Boy, Farmer really liked jewelry, didn't he? Even braided his beard with it.
I happen to think he looks dashing. No, it's no covered corpse.
Right here!
There's something over there. We heading into that building?
Yes.
You think there's something inside that'll help us break the ice and get to the chisel tip?
No.
I'll keep thinking. Before?
I came here on a diplomatic mission once, trying to broker a peace between Asgard and Vanaheim. That war. So many lives lost. What I didn't know was Thor had already gone on a killing spree of giants.
What did the giants have to do with the war between the gods?
Nothing at all, lad. That's the tragedy of it. They took no side in that madness. But Odin's paranoia is surpassed only by Thor's lust for blood.
Out of crystal. Huh. What now?
Hmm.
Not most of it.
Well, a stealthy plan it is not.
Now we must free the other strap.
We do? Why are we going up when what we need is all the way down there?
Think.
Well, the chisel tip is under thick layers of ice, so melting it won't work.
Correct.
And there weren't any shattered crystals nearby for me to shoot, so that's not an option.
Correct.
That just leaves smashing the ice. We need something ridiculously heavy to... Oh, I get it now.
Good.
How are we going to turn the hammer so it lands near the chisel tip?
Not possible. We cut it free, write it down, and figure out what comes next after.
So your plan involves a whole bunch of luck then?
You are welcome to suggest a different one. Tight.
This plan seems ill-advised.
Quiet. Jump!
That didn't work. It only fell a little ways.
Oh no! The floor's collapsed. There's a sand bowl, but how do we get to it?
We cannot. Boy. What does it say?
When time itself is disarrayed, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards?
Those symbols. The seasons?
Yeah, but the order's all jumbled. Shouldn't it be winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
It's from a song Mother used to sing.
I know that one! Winter that...
Quiet, Head.
Doesn't like music either. Got it!
Do it.
Vetter, Var, Sumar, Haust. It didn't work, but I know that's the order in the song Mom sang.
Write it.
Vetter, Var, Sumar, Haust. It didn't work. But I know that's the order in the song Mom sang.
Try that.
House. Duma. Var. Vet. Yes.
Atreus. That word.
Thola. It means endure.
Try it.
Thola.
Well done, lad.
Write it again.
Thola. Horizon! The energy's lifting the platform!
Keep writing.
Thola. Thola. Thola.
Head, how is this possible?
My guess? Temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to? Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
I can't get to the ball! Not again! Nightmare!
thanks.
The boy.
Just having a little fun, you big grump.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push. Trust me. Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir. How do we get down?
We jump.
Really?
Come. Do not panic.
Why would I panic?
I have you!
You're cracked, you know that.
Well. Good. We should keep moving.
Credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my mind.
Those are the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. The sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods, and Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
We'll never even see him. Ah, the great dining hall. Envy of all Midgard. Funny, I remember there being a massive candelabrum. Really livened up the place.
We'll need something to get through this one.
There.
Ah, yes. You just can't help but break things, can you? The Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
Come on! path out, but there's no way to reach it.
Something ahead.
See, lad? He's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up. So, what can I do for you two? You don't need to make excuses to say hello.
Would you focus on your damn... You quit that shit. I mean it.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice. Uh-oh.
Yeah. Boy. Surrender. The old father demands it. No. This fight is mine, boy. Go!
And where do you think you're going? Oh no, brother. The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do? The small one's yours, brother.
Don't tell me! Freaks! I'll take a small one. I can't remember her.
last time we faced an actual challenge.
You call this a challenge? An old man in this world is still born.
Stay behind me, boy. Why do you hunt us? What does Odin want?
Don't know. Come here, Harry. You're done.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Can't believe you've lasted this long. No skin of baby.
I said shut up!
Calm yourself.
Looks like they need another lesson. I'm more than happy to teach
Yeah!
You have no idea. You son of a bitch!
No, no! Get this out!
Sickness. Fever has returned.
No! It hasn't.
Roy!
The coffin, the blood. The boy's sick, he needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
We should keep an eye on him.
We'll need something to get through this one.
Enough.
Should do. With that, we can carve the travel rune to Jotunheim. Get you where you need to go. Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked. Like that one round the corner. You can get through that door there now that you've got the chisel. He did.
He was a god. But you killed him.
Minor Aesir, perhaps. But I.
And his father is Thor.
Not minor. Not minor at all, him. This will not go over well in Asgard.
I defended us. Nothing more. I fear no judgment.
Judgment, no. But if vengeance is any concern.
Since when can you kill a god? Hey, Sindri, we found something.
Armor piece? Oh, I hope it's a new armor piece.
Wait.
Very well.
Before.
To business.
Which way back?
Oh, nothing.
Oh, the travelers. Oh, disgusting. Smelly, covered in God knows how many little beasties, but gorgeous armor. Let's see if I can't make something more sanitary. Yes? Have you made it out of Fafnir's storeroom yet?
I don't think the lad's doing too well.
I'm fine.
If so, then keep up.
Yes, sir. Magni didn't come back to life.
That is interesting. It's known the Aesir find their own way to Valhalla. No Valkyrie escort, no processing at the gates of Helheim. That may be significant.
Roma!
Look, back near the giant's hand.
What? What is this place?
Fishermen would bring the day's catch into this port and use that contraption to send some of it directly to the Jarl's main kitchen. The rest were sorted and sold.
There is an exit under the thumb. Find a way across.
There's a path to the exit on the other side.
Back under his palm. We're almost there.
Everything we just did. Climbed around a dead giant, rode a giant falling hammer, fought some bad gods. What do you think Mother would say?
Bet you have come a long way.
Thanks.